quick question. Anybody here for their first Rock the Dock? You're putting it in your calendar right now. You're coming back next year, yeah? Thank you so much to the Lake George Steamboat Company here for putting this beautiful festival on. It's so unique. You've been to a bunch of them. This is crazy, right? Thank you, Luke. Thank you to all the volunteers, all the sponsors. I am Jeff from EQX. We have been fans of this band before they were born. It's that amazing. It's deep. It's beautiful. Let's send our love out to the galactic universe right now. We know that they wanted to be here with you tonight. But thanks to the sense of community that's in this area, Diamond Dave helped secure our friends, as he's about to introduce.
We love this band. You guys love this band. Lake George loves this band. How about Twiddle again in Lake George? Give it up. Yeah, Twiddle!
Yeah. Breaking in your knees, all the victims of the world, trick it down from the trees. The drums start to rumble with your heart as a whole. So power up the music, sink the pain with your soul. production knows how to live. He got the girls, he took the pawn. He built his soul like a duck, James Bond. Being a king inside you see, so Gatsby had no time for me. Said goodbye to my love and John. We'll be right back. Nothing.
Tell me I, my eyes keep closing. Why can't I just Thank you. Y'all make some noise! So we're gonna invite our dear friend Mr. Mike Ullman over here to do his thing on the saxophone. Happy to be able to be here tonight. There's a nice short notice. We give our love to Galactic. And we're sorry we can't be here, but we're happy to be here.
All the same.
And we'd like to dedicate this whole set. All the music we're making tonight is for Ryan. And all that knew him. Turning in flames, soon they'll lose their strength, shrivel up and turn to gray. Cortex of a little crystal from the sky. A warning slam blanket covers all throughout the night. In the morning, it's the sun sprinkling litter all around. The wind blows softly like a lullaby through town. And all this is happening while your mind's preoccupied. The ugly wind, man, it keeps down. Swim with the dolphins, we can climb the mountains. We get on the lions, maybe the dark at night. We're breathing our existence underneath the moonlight. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Simple in their ways, sustain and existence with love and living. Whoa, whoa, whoa. From a little at the end to the river in the sky, we can swim with the dolphins, we can climb with my side. We can die with the lion, they beneath the stars at night, and leading our existence underneath the moonlight. We can never look at all the beauty that surrounds our very life. The knowledge is killing me, it's bleeding me dry. Communication, I know patience, radiating inside. My privacy no longer feel great, I disguise. Whoa, whoa, whoa. As the sun helps them grow within the trees give life to all we need, so everything on earth can live and breathe. To the screams of the angry cars outside. Everybody's way too busy living in this modern life. Always dancing, driving, tweeting in the cyber overdrive. To hide that fog, burning out the earth's pride. With a lazy generation, all questions answered with a click. Well, if you have to seek out knowledge, then it's all at your fingertips. If we just got back to basics, from a seed into the earth. We heal this epidemic, save the world before it's good. The stars at night, for beauty our existence.
essence underneath the moonlight. We've been polluting all the beauty that's around my daily line. Technology is killing me, it's bleeding me dry. Communication and location radiating inside. My privacy's no longer through a bird eye the sky. Stop staring at the screen, stop counting on machines. Stop living in a world, get your eyes are meant to see. We've been polluting all our beauty, but we get along with truly really keep our bodies happy. My soul's a feeling empty, it's the sunrise in the east and sets in the west. The stars are out at night and the moon in lies to rest. All this is common knowledge, but soon we'll be gone.
My gift, So many people burning down, so many people need a lift. Starts with one big smile, and goes with every laugh. With every hug and kiss and high five, keeps that light from holding back. So give your light some love, fill your love with sound. Give that sound a little light, from the sky straight to the ground. So the strength is our resolve. We need to feed the flame that's deep inside our souls. Unleash the great white light inside us. Let it explode into the world. Cause we all have pain and we all have strength. It only matters how we use it. Let it heal our love and strength. So give your light some love. Fill your love with sound. Give that sound a little light from the sky straight to the ground. Keep back the lights and dreams. So many good things come and go.
so many good things come and go throughout the land of sleep. So give your life so long. Snowflakes on the window, sun specks on the sea, fire dancing with the shadow, rainbows on the leaf, the moon floating on the ocean, the birds singing in the trees, words filled with emotion, like painted art on the street. All around us every day, we're surrounded by beautiful. In the magical embrace with something wonderful. True beauty is alive in every point of view. Our sunsets in a lifetime cannot compare to you. Not compare to you. Kissed in June, the wind whistling through the canyon, dragonfly on the breeze, beach swimming in the shallow, sunrise on the beach. All around us every day, we're surrounded by beautiful. In a magical embrace with something wonderful. Thank you. and I can't seem to find my way home. Been burning up time, burning out my mind on endless winding road. And my burdens keep me hurting, ever present, ever certain, all alone. They keep beating at my soul. It's hard to see the future in the present, and I suit you every day, but like a blind angel. Blind angel. There's a hole in my energy, it's burning down my sanity. I'm voted a thrill of the hell. I don't fit in with society, it's binding my integrity. We're undermining my goal. Bury my intensity, I'm muting my ability to avoid the bumps in the road. So why do I feel so alone? Disconnected from my family, my friend don't wanna talk to me. It's getting out of control. I turn from my destiny and filled it with an evil seed that soon began to take hold. The truth is about exploding me while I'm alone. I have the key to learn. Thank you. to move on. And yes, I'm scared to write all my wrongs, but I'll be okay. Yeah, I'm stronger than I thought. And I'm not gonna waste 1 minute of your life. I got a second chance to do what is wrong. Take care of each other, be kind to one another. We'll see you next time. 27.